light travels in a straight line. If I make this laser incident on the wall, I see a spot formed in front of it. But light from laser to the wall, has it gone in a straight line? That is not sure. We can't see the path of the laser from here to the wall. Or can we see it? Let's try.